bring in the boys to Pleasure Island, and then he starts whispering what happens to the boys. Watch it.
Ooh.
Now, coachman, what's your proposition? How would you blokes like to make some real money? Well, and who do we have to, No, no, nothing like that. I'm collecting stupid little boys.
Stupid little boys?
You know, the disobedient ones what Blair gave from school. And I take them to Pleasure Island.
Ah, Pleasure Island.
Pleasure Island? But the law, suppose they...
No, no, there's no risk. They never come back as boys.
Jesus Christ.